Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Rocket League via Epic Games launcher, and it shows access denied. This account does not have ownership of Rocket League, and in followed way it also shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that here I download this Rocket League by using my Facebook login details, but after I download this Rocket League, my Epic Games launcher is goes to logout. So at that time, I mistakenly log in this Epic Games launcher by using the Epic Games account details. So due to this account switching, my Rocket League shows this kind of error messages. So for example, here I try to log in this Epic Games by using the Epic Games account details. So after the login process is completed, now one more time I try to access that same Rocket League, but it shows same error message. So I decide to switch my Epic Games launcher login details. So now this time I try to log in this Epic Games by using the Facebook account details. So once the login process is completed, now one more time I try to access that same Rocket League. But now this time you can see my Rocket League opening very smoothly. So the conclusion of this video is, this error is mainly occurred due to the wrong Epic Games account login details. So friends, before going to login your Epic Games, just check it, which account login details are used in this Epic Games launcher. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.